Now to some new developments in the fire investigation at a popular Mifflin County business.
The Reidsville fire chief tells News 8 the damage is so bad he may never know how the fire at A.J. Peachy and Son started. Now, these are pictures from the Lewistown Sentinel of this morning's fire near Belleville. Many of the store's longtime customers and employees talked to News 8's Matt Barcaro.
As far as life in rural Mifflin County goes, A.J. Peachy and Sons has always been the place to be, and even in disaster's wake, it still is.
And I had to get in my car and come out here and find out if it was true. And now that I've seen it, it just teared my heart apart.
Robert Stull is a dishwasher in the restaurant.
We used to go in this door over here.
Mary Spencer has been a waitress here for the past two decades. She came back on her day off.
It's like my own home is gone.
The restaurant and craft store and ice cream parlor and grocery store became a town landmark 55 years ago. The teenager who helped build it is now the man who owns it.
Well, it's devastating, but at the same time, we know it's real. It's not just a dream. It's real.
Yet so many people couldn't believe it.
The community has a track record for rebuilding. Back in 1991, April 8th, they remember, the building caught fire the first time, gutted the whole place. But it didn't take long for them to start selling steaks out of the one area that was saved.
In another sign of resilience, a role reversal. For the first time, customers brought their own food to the store to share.
When one hurts, we all hurt together, so we band together and help each other in a tragedy.
And while the community copes, it's also looking ahead.
If they're going to rebuild and stuff, I'm willing to help.
Anything to resurrect a place no one ever lived in, but all considered home. In Mifflin County, Matt Barcaro, News 8.
The Peachy family has not yet decided whether to rebuild. Covering Lebanon County tonight, police are investigating a string of overnight burglaries. Officers from Cornwall.